Country Cocktail Lounge. I'll be here every Thursday in December, and that feels pretty good to me. Stickman and the old dog, Ricky's half asleep. Got half a glass of water, half of antifreeze. He's half in love with nothing, half with sweet Marie. Have to be half crazy to wait around and see. Best believe they're coming for you, best believe they will. Cause you're as sweet as color, and I'm a bitter pill. But I got hands like a tarantula crawling up your knee. And I'm the best believer that the world has ever seen. Best believe, oh, best believe in me. I'll take a little more of this guitar if you don't mind. There's lovers on a postcard, there's money on the street, monkey on my back and a baby on my knee. And no one from the old guard has come around for weeks. It ain't that hard to find me, know just where I'll be. Best believe they're coming for you, best believe they will. You're as sweet as color, and I'm a bitter pill. But I got hands like a tarantula crawling up your knee. And I'm the best believer that the world has ever seen. Best believe, oh, best believe, best believe, oh, best believe, best believe, oh, best believe in me. Friends in California, got friends in Tennessee, got family down in Texas that I ought to go and see. A little girl looks like her mother, little boy looks just like me. And more love in my lifetime than I'll pay back in three. And I got nerves colder than cancer and nothing up my sleeve, a head full of the answers to nearly everything. And my hands are bent and broken, but they're steady as can be. I'll leave the window open, come in when you get free. Oh, best believe they're coming for you, best believe they will. Cause you're as sweet as color, and I'm a bitter pill. But I got hands like a tarantula crawling up your knee. I got hands like a tarantula crawling up your knee. I got hands like a tarantula crawling up your knee. Oh, and I'm the best believer that the world has ever seen. Best believe, oh, best believe, best believe, oh, best believe, best believe, oh, best believe in me. All right, thank you very much. Jeez, Country Cocktail Lounge. One thing I don't want to be is anybody's enemy, or hold the key to anybody's prison. Just trying to make my bones on a guitar and a song. Move along if you ain't of the mind to listen. Now I'll put you on the list, or you can find me in the alley, thanking Sally for her kindness in the past. Be winding up these strings, and I'll be gearing up to sing how much I need you all to love me back. And what you don't know won't hurt you, just maybe it could help. And you won't know if it's worth it till you find out for yourself. And I used to think my brother, who died before he had to, turned into a blackbird floating on the wind. Well, I remembered how he'd cry if he ever got too high, and I decided that it probably wasn't him. And October's getting cold, and I'm glad that I'm at home instead of somewhere on the road or on the run. And my baby knows I'm crazy and loves me anyway, but it's an awful lot to ask of anyone. Yeah, it's an awful lot to ask of anyone. And what you don't know won't hurt you, just maybe it could help. And you won't know if it's working till you find out for yourself. Gotta find out. Gotta find out for yourself. Yeah, you gotta find out. Thank you very much for the help with the sound there. This is a song I wrote about 100 years ago back in Los Angeles. And I'm just going to play a bunch. It was the first song on my first record ever. It was a record called Dog Ears. Well, I'm going up the country, find a Eloise. She got seven last names and a bad disease. Drink cocaine and water anytime she please. Run around all night. Just singing, oh baby, don't you go downtown. Go downtown, little girl. They got all kind of shady little dogs around. Don't you go downtown, little girl. I bought a brand new clock and the face was broke, but the birds still sing, so I guess there's hope. Pull down the sun with the length of rope, and I run around all night. Just singing, oh baby, don't you go downtown. Go downtown, little girl. You got all kind of shady little dogs around. Don't you go downtown, little girl. I was drinking what I guess is gasoline. I can't help but blame it for a thing I seen. Burn down the house every time I sneeze. Doc says I'll be fine. Still singing, oh baby, don't you go downtown. Go downtown, little girl. They got all kind of shady little dogs around. Don't you go downtown, little girl. Charlemagne, she's thinking of eating on a bullet. She up in the airstream now, got nothing to pull it. Well, she eating only applesauce and she drinking only rye. And she doing next to nothing, baby, nothing all the time. Now, if I find you and Caroline, will you still call me Tourniquet? And they'll all wonder where I've gone, and you'll just ask me how I've been. And I'll raise up your ugly kids, even if ain't one of them mine. And they'll be named for nothing, nothing all the time. Well, oh, baby, don't you go downtown. Don't you go downtown, little girl. They got all kind of shady little dogs around. Don't you go downtown. Well, oh, baby, don't you go downtown. Don't you go downtown, little girl. All kind of souls are lost and found. Don't you go downtown. All right, thank you very much. No, there's got to be a middle ground, you know what I mean? Like, I like for my feet to touch the ground, but I don't like to feel folded over, you know what I mean? I'm of average height. Thanks for the offer. They're trying to feed back again, friend. Poor little plastic Sarah got her hand stuck in a jar. Gnawed to the bone, man, she couldn't go no farther. Did you hear that Juliana's got a problem down in New Mexico? She's probably hiding something. She don't care and she don't show. Singing all the world is sunshine, and all that shines is gold. All the world's a secret that everybody knows. And you can tear the stars down just standing on your toes. When all the world is sunshine and all that shines is gold. Thrown together strangers riding shotgun with a dream. Doesn't stand a reason, but neither would it seem that we would leave her standing. Truth or consequences, New Mexico. Singing all the world is sunshine, and all that shines is gold, and all the world's a secret that everybody knows. And everybody knows that you can tear the stars down just standing on your toe. When all the world is sunshine and all that shines is gold. And everybody's just like everybody else, man. And everybody already knows. Everybody's buying, being somebody else, too. They don't know when they've been sold. Singing all the world is sunshine, and all that shines is gold. And all the world's a secret that everybody knows. And you can tear the stars down just standing on your toes. When all the world is sunshine and all that shines is gold. Thank you. All right, thank you. Haunted by angels, and I'm haunted by fear, haunted by voices that I don't want to hear, and I'm haunted by vision. Won't let me rest. I'm haunted by memories I just can't forget. So I stare out my window and my ears to the wall, and they call out my name and rattle their chains whenever they call. And I'm haunted by secrets it ain't right to keep, and you would not believe the things that I see when I try to sleep. A ghost is an angel, an angel with nowhere to fly, and I'll be a stranger until the day that I die. I've been trying to ride my way out of all I've done wrong, trying to pay off my sins and pay back my friends, song after song. Haunted by highways that drive through my head, the choices that I've made, the things that I've said. Now they howl through the treetops and they live underground. Don't think they can be stopped. A ghost is an angel with nowhere to fly. And I'll be a stranger until the day that I die. Been trying to ride my way out of all I've done wrong, trying to pay off my sins and pay back my friends, trying to pay off my kin or what's left of them, trying to pay off my sins and pay back my friends, song after song. John Latham, how are you, buddy? Thank you very much. I'm having a lovely time. I hope you are too. I hope you're happy in this lovely, happy hour and a half. Better by one half. Stay happy as long as you can. That's what I always say, John, isn't it? Happy all the time. Maybe I'll play a few more and I'll take a little break. Maybe we'll set up another microphone if you were so inclined. Maybe you sing a couple with me. No pressure. I'll let you think about it. I know you just walked in, but, you know, I didn't know. I'm glad you're here, man. Nice. Well, anything you want to hear, Johnny? I have not. Thanks for the suggestion. Is Audrey here? Okay. I do take requests, but I only take requests for songs that I know, and mostly that's songs I've written. So if you know some of my songs, I'll play them. If it's somewhat, you know, it's a crapshoot. If you throw some other ones out, I might not, you know, I might know it. What, say what?
On record.
On record?
Yeah.
I don't know what you're talking about.
It's one of your songs.
That's a song? On record? I don't have a song called On Record.
Okay.
I may have a song with those words. Home Record? The blue. I'll talk to you at the break. I think we might be speaking. He may be right. Brian Irwin has been to more shows than I have. Hey, that's two for that song. Thanks very much. John Latham just did. Everyone will have at least one weird winter. Everyone will one day go to war. Oh, and everyone supposes just beyond the wine and roses there's a heaven everyone is working for. And everyone will talk until their face turns blue. Everyone will claim it's from the heart. And everyone confuses the man with the bruises with the one actually carrying the scar. And my girl, she's so full of compassion, and she reacts at the drop of a hat. Stretched out in the back seat traveling, we were laughing like we're never going back. We were laughing. Everyone will watch their last dime go easy. Everyone will find a soul to save. And everyone's a preacher till they need something to eat. They want somebody else to take the blame. And everyone will have at least one weird winter. And everyone will one day fall away. And everyone brings flowers, and your friends will gather round. But nobody ever wants to dig the grave. Nobody ever wants to dig the grave. And my girl, she's so full of compassion, and she reacts at the drop of a hat. She's stretched out in the back seat traveling. We were laughing like we're never going back. Laughing like we're never going back. We were laughing. Still laughing. Thank you very much. I hope your winter is not too weird. Hey, yes, I'd love to play that. Thank you very much, Walt. And thank you for the kind donation. I'll mention it once because it bears mentioning, but I don't like to do it. There is a bucket for donations and the like, or tips, as they call it in the business. If you're enjoying what you hear, you like what you hear, you just like helping poor people, put a little in the bucket, or the virtual bucket, as it were, if you're watching out there in TV land, live streaming, under the table and streaming. It's my favorite Dave Matthews record. Cheers. To Boyd Tinsley and the whole gang. Oh, I remember what I was going to play here, Johnny. I was just here the other night for the Killer D's, which is our good friend Daniel's band, Daniel Walker, co-owner of the great D's Country Cocktail Lounge. I'm probably going to mess up these words if I don't have them, but I might try it anyway, because I bet John knows them. Maybe we'll get to that in a second, because I don't want to mess them up. I'll try this new song, since I told people I was going to play new songs. Now, which new song? There's a few of them here. Anyway, I'm very organized, as you can tell, but I don't know what I'm in a rush for. Maybe I didn't bring them, despite my... Oh, there's Night Moves by Bob Seger. We could do that. It's definitely better than the song I had planned for you. I don't know if that's true. Maybe that's true. That's probably true. That's definitely true. It's definitely true. I had to convince myself, but it didn't take long. It took 4 seconds, as you can see. I'm going to try this one. You're not listening anyway, so it doesn't matter. Johnny, I wrote this one on the way here. I'm literally writing this one right now. Just kidding. No, I did write it yesterday, and I'm now committed. I should be committed. It's called Sympathy for Don King. Undercar, underdog, long shot knockout, three round, hometown. Charity bout, fight the heavyweight champ of the whole damn thing. televised via satellite. The one and only Don King. He's a fast-talking, sharp-dressed American dream. He'll win her by a knockout, never stepped in the ring. He'll 8-count knockdown back on the ropes. But you can't count him out till you've counted the dough. You know who's a motherfucker? The devil's a motherfucker. You know who's a motherfucker? The devil. No man can throw hands without the king's say so. He's classically trained on a player piano. Now the champ take the title. Don takes the purse. Hands up at all time. Oh, you're gonna get hurt. He's a knockdown, drag out American dream. He's a dancing and doking, rope a dope fiend. Mike Tyson, Larry Holmes, and Muhammad Ali. Well, they all got rich, just not rich as me. You know who's a motherfucker? The devil's a motherfucker. You know who's a motherfucker? The devil. That was called Sympathy for Don King. Felt a little like a Darren Bradbury song when I was doing it just now, where Darren Bradbury once sat. Oh, I'll play that other one somebody asked for. I'm gonna tune it up a little bit. Happy hour. Oh yeah, okay, I was just looking at the time. This is my first Wednesday doing this. I'm quite gauged. You know, the flow of things. Well, I've been a captain, a hunter and gatherer, a traveler and trapper of song, a thief and a preacher, an angel, a reaper, a teacher of rights and of wrongs. Ghost and a fixture, a hope and a wish, waving high on the mast of a dream. And I've been a soldier, with stripes on my shoulders, and I've been a glass figurine. And I have been thankfully tied to an anchor, a rope that could wrap round the earth. I've been a lover, and I've been the other, and I've sown my seeds in the dirt. Well, I've been the poison, and I've been the noise that can drown out an innocent scream. I've been the laughter, the world's greatest actor, and stolen my share of the scene. On the road, be your mansion on top of the hill, your priest in the mission, the one who will listen, the grease in the squeakiest wheel. You win just a howling, your face in the crowd, be your favorite fool in the room, and I'll be your voice in the dark, your governor's pardon, your garden forever in bloom. Be your favorite position, the hitman's conviction, the hitcher's best whistling tune. If favorite sweater, the break in the weather, you hope we'll be getting here soon. I'll be the ground at your feet, your word on the street, be your eyes and your ears and your knees. I'll be your nosiest neighbor, your friendliest favor, baby, I'll be anything that you please. I want to be anything that you need, anything that you please. I'll be your box in the attic. I'll be your stereo static. Be your storm coming over the ridge. I'll be your dog in the fight. Your warm summer night. I'll be the name at the top of your list. I'll be your change in direction. Your boldest confession. Gloves up at all times in the rain. I'll be the secret you hold. That nobody knows, I'll be the water that washes you clean. Oh, Rosalie, tell me what you want from me, 'cause I want to be anything that you need, anything that you please, anything that you need. You please.
All right, thank you. Oh, well, I have not done recently, but of course I still play it, especially if someone asks for it. Maybe I'll try that one in just a second. I'm not sure what I was preparing for, but I wasn't prepared for that. But, I think I can remember it. Yeah. I'll play this other old one, and I'll think about that one. Now the rich man and the poor man and the former queen of Spain, they've all had someone like you, they've all just gone away. The fact that time will crawl or fly depending on the day makes every kiss a gift, every one of us a saint. If that ain't love, it's close enough. Now I heard my angel crying out, falling from God's grace. She had enough, she drank the blood, she couldn't stand the taste. Might be a fool to catch you, let you fall, just be a waste. Now that ain't love. Now I should have took a breath, instead I wired my jaw shut. I breathed deep through my nose and prayed my clothes would turn to dust. Stood naked as a baby, the day I finally gave up. When all I'd say became profane, would not give a fuck if that ain't love. Well, it's close enough. It's close enough. Oh, is that who I think it is? Good to see you, man. The crash site for to find your missing parts. I found your head, your perfect legs, and your million-dollar heart. To my surprise, I caught a cop. He was climbing in the car.
I was flashlight blind, jaws of life could not pry us apart. Now if that ain't love, thank you very much. It's a lot of blood. So I woke up from my dream to someone screaming in the road. He carved your name into his chest, singing, baby, please don't go. When I woke you up, you whispered wearily and cold. You said, baby, shut the shade. It's just someone I used to know. It wasn't love. No, not like us. But it's close. Now the day I lost my sight, learned to fly, I flew away. I check on you from time to time just to make sure you're okay. Now the day I lost my sight, I learned to fly and I flew away. I check on you from time to time just to make sure you're okay. All at once she shot me down, just a simple turn of phrase. She said, if you got a secret, you should learn to keep it safe. She said, if you got a secret, you should learn to keep it safe. Cause that ain't love, but it's close enough. So now the rich man and the poor man, the former queen of Spain, have all had someone just like you, and they've gone away. Now the fact that time will crawl or fly, depending on the day, makes every kiss a gift. Every one of us a saint makes every kiss a gift. Every one of us a saint, and it makes all of this a gift. And every one of us a saint, if that ain't love, it's close enough. Say what? Oh, I'm sorry. I thought you were talking to me. He does that. Let's go back to that. Oh, you know what? I'll play this new one. I wrote this one with my friend Paul McDonald the other night. Let me play it on this other guitar, though. Give me one second. All right, I'm trying to remember this one. Brand new. Thanks for listening, everybody. Or not, because that's cool, too. Mother's acting strange, singing a dead language. He hopes we'll keep her ill intentions hidden. And her father sells more paintings since he started shaking. And his portraits appear more like holy visions. They don't notice when she's missing. She's forever pressing flowers in the pages of a book. Wherever she would wander, it's the only thing she took. Little daisy, little tulip, little violet, little rose. She's forever collecting flowers everywhere she goes. Flower in the wild, live and die within a season. Couldn't take it when they faded. She found a way to keep them, to hide away from heartache. Knows everyone by name, her lilacs and her lilies, her pretty pink carnations. Oh, and nothing could replace them. She's forever pressing flowers in the pages of a book. And wherever she would wander, it's the only thing she took. Little daisy, little tulip, little violet, little rose. She's still collecting flowers everywhere she goes. Everywhere she goes. Mother's acting strange, singing a dead language. She hopes will keep her ill intentions hidden. Her father sells more paintings ever since he started shaking. His portraits appear more like holy visions. They don't notice when she's missing. Forever pressing flowers in the pages of a book. And wherever she would wander, it's the only thing she took. Little daisy, little tulip, little violet, little rose. She's still collecting flowers everywhere she goes. Still collecting flowers very much. Here's another new one while I'm on a roll. I don't know. I might need to cheat. Thanks for listening, everybody. Thanks for being here. This is really fun for me. I called Daniel, the aforementioned Daniel Walker, a couple days ago. Literally, I was underneath my sink unclogging a drain, and I said, I need to go out and play music. I couldn't do it. I was trying to stay home, and I didn't do that very well. Well, I don't think I have the lyrics to this one, but I'm going to try it anyway, and if I mess it up, you're not going to know. Stronger than we give her credit. Words that she chooses, the way that she says it. Puts on her blue jeans, kisses my forehead, wishes us both good luck. My father was a Navy man. Family was stationed in south coast of Spain, Strait of Gibraltar. She's good with her hands, works on commission. She's down at the mission. She's building an altar. She's mostly midnight and ragtime piano. Ain't it all just the way that it swings? And she never comes down. Flying around on such delicate, dangerous wings. She's in love with an artist, flamenco guitarist. He lives in a lighthouse and never comes down. Ships in the night, distant horizons. Dance the fandango and look at you now. Mostly midnight and ragtime piano. Ain't it all just the way that it swings? She never comes down, still flying around on such delicate, dangerous wings. On such delicate, dangerous wings.
All right, thank you very much. That's a brand new song. First time I ever played it. First time I ever played it, first time I ever sang it. I don't know what I'm gonna do next. I'm very, you know, I'm just hanging out, playing what comes to mind. Playing what I can't believe. I'm very grateful to Dee's Country Cocktail Lounge for having me here. It's a great place. It's a great place to be. Oh, I already did that one. I did that one like second. You might have been smoking or something. I did. First song. Side, track one, side one, buddy. Good call. I did not. I've played a bunch of songs that I don't remember. Okay. Here's a couple. We'll do them back to back. I brought my mouth accordion, but I'm not going to play it.
We're going to work it all out, y'all.
Don't worry, I just turned up a knob that said brilliance. I'm telling you, man. I don't know why it's a knob and not just a button. Okay, yeah, we'll play this one because it was requested first, and then we'll follow it up with the second request. Bob, and then we'll follow it up with Bob Dylan's main man's last request. Bob Dylan's beard's main man's last request. Nope, I'm going to play this damn thing. I'm going to play this for Jeff Deason, America's hero. I took a personal sabbatical from the harmonica for like 5 years because I was tired of it too, man, frankly. I'm going to try and bring it back, though. Still a dead ringer for a folk singer, as Steve Poltz would say. I'm having a great time. Good night. That's good. Thank you, Johnny. Someone is playing after me, and forgive me, I've forgotten. But I hear that he's wonderful, and I'm sure that that's true. Because here at Dee's Country Cocktail Lounge, they don't have, there ain't no half stepping, you know? No half stepping. So many random thoughts I'd want to share with you that are just so fucking stupid. Here's the one that John said, and then I'll do the one that Brian said. Got a loaded gun, got a monkey mask, I got a plastic Jesus hanging on my dash, and I've got my reasons, and I've got my past. Got a loaded gun, got an aeroplane, my El Camino,
got an angel girl that I go and see, and she don't mind, knows what I need. Oh, got a loaded gun. Well, I bet you'd rather have it than need one. Oh, I bet you'd rather have it than need one. I used to sweat, and I used to shake, and I couldn't sleep. At night I'd lie awake, but it gets easier and easier these days. Got a loaded gun. I never hurt no one, not that can prove it. No one makes a move, they know you'll use it. So don't be a hero and don't make me do it. Got a loaded gun. Well, I bet you'd rather have it than need one. Oh, I bet you'd rather have it than need one. Got a loaded gun, got a monkey mask, got a plastic Jesus hanging on my desk, and I've got my reasons, and I've got my past. I got a loaded gun, got a loaded gun.
Hey, hey, Johnny. Thank you for requesting that song, John Latham. Here's for my friend Brian Irwin. He's been to more Brian Wright shows than Brian Wright has. And I've known him longer than probably I've known anybody else here. Fact of the matter. Way back in Los Angeles. He was a producer and a musician. We used to play at a place down on Santa Monica called the Acoustic Playhouse, and run by a guy who was real gross. But it was a nice place, and I met a lot of good people there. And we played down at the Molly Malone's, and we played over at the Highland Grounds, and we hit every damn open mic you could until you meet some like-minded people. And that's what we did, and that's what we done, and that's how we ended up here. The long way around. Where was I? Anyway, I was going to play this song for him. This is about the time we went co-writing together on a river in the Amazon. I didn't go to them. They came to me and they drove me down to 16th Street. Said, come on in, boy, wipe your feet. Let's talk about your future. I said, when's that? And they said, right now. Have a look out this here window. Said, if you can make those people cry or laugh, well, they'll eat it up. And we'll take half. We'll both sit back, count the cash, forget every worry that you ever had. Congratulations, you're a songwriter. I said, is that right? Shit, man, where do I sign? And they said, we all love what you do, but we think you're half as good as two. And we know a man a lot like you, and we'd love to introduce you. Well, he called it a co-write. I said, well, that sounds all right. I said, co-pay? He said, three ways. I said, okay. Down the hall, and pretty soon I had a little coffee in a little room, and I was tinkering with a little tune. I was feeling like a new man, very creative indeed. I was feeling included, like I had a bright future. Finally got my foot in the door, hanging my whole head out the window. And then after a while, in walked a man who talked in rhyme, fine as I can. We started a song around 10 a.m. And by noon, no one ever sang it again. Wasn't a big deal, though. Happens all the time. Great big world of ideas. Good ones, bad ones, short ones, fat ones. So I studied the masters, honed it my craft, listened for patterns, picked out a path, a little of this, helping of that. By God, I wrote one as good as I ever had, and they all loved it. Said they'd like to cut it. I said, go ahead, man, cut it. Of course, I didn't sing it, but that didn't matter. Best to send the one with legs up the ladder. And so I did, and so it was, and they cut me a check for $1 million. Man, I did a backflip, did a cartwheel. I got a house in Franklin, right next to Brooks, or Dunn, or one of them. But I had a vineyard. I had partial control of Brooks or Dunn's vineyard. Got a boat and sank it. Now from that point on, they was at my door, said they loved my songs, that I had more that sounded like the one before that had got so much attention. They had clear intentions, good head for business, loaves and fishes. Loaves and fishes. How many fucking fishes? Got enough for everybody. That's how many fucking fishes. So I wrote a bunch more long co-writ that wouldn't fly no farther than spitting. The stories were fake and dumb and indifferent. I didn't feel nothing at all. But if I could sing it, it's a song. I believe Elvis Presley said that. I cut you in on my song if you cut me in on yours. Come on. Everybody in Nashville says that. Well, I wrote him something I hoped would sell, but this one didn't do as well, and I thought it would, but who can tell? It's like trying to sell a secret. Better off just keep it. Break it off in little pieces. Throw it right out the window. That's how you do a talking blues harmonica solo, just like that. God damn it. That's not how you do one. That's how you fuck one up. But that first one nailed it, stuck the landing. That's how you know it's live, ladies and gentlemen. Live without Annette. Annette could not be here tonight. Now it takes all kinds, short ones and fast 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 ones. Somebody pulled a fast one. Now it takes all kinds, short ones and sad ones and happy and funny and short ones and fast ones and ones that make money and ones built to last. Never make much more than a dime. Can't even make a phone call with a dime. Hell, there ain't even a payphone no more. Call my lawyer. Call my publisher. call my mother. Now, I don't know, but what I've heard, you write a word and you get a third, and even if the song's blatant rip-off, Bob Dylan or Woody Guthrie or Dave Van Ronk or somebody else who did it a whole lot better, well, you make a work tape. You call your pitch man. You turn it in. Find yourself a comfortable chair. Maybe roll a joint. Maybe call somebody far away somewhere. Maybe tell them that your point is that you wanted to come here and live out your dreams or some shit. But you don't make much money and everybody's sad all the time. Or maybe you don't do none of that shit. Maybe you just kind of sit there and stare out the window. Thank you, working in a high rise, staring out the window, thinking of the next life, easy as the wind blows, trying to find a good word, tweeny innuendo, working in a high rise until I'm dead at 65. Now I got me a blue suit, I got me a gold tie, I got me some nice shoes. Walk up in that high rise and I do what I want to, do it on my own time, working in a high rise until I'm dead at 65. Oh, it's a drag sometimes. I ain't gotta love it. I'm working in a high rise, making lots of money. It's a drag. Sometimes I ain't gotta love it. I'm working in a high rise, I'm making lots of money. Come on. Working in a high rise, staring out the window, thinking of the next life, easy as the wind blows, and one of new one, tweeny innuendo. I'm working in a high rise until I'm dead. Oh, it's a drag sometimes. I ain't gotta love it. I'm working in a high rise, making lots of money. It's a drag sometimes. I ain't gotta love it. I'm working in a high rise, I'm making lots of money. So I'm working in high rise, staring out the window, thinking of the next life, easy as the wind blows. And I'm trying to find a good word between the innuendo. I'm working and working and working and working and working and working and working until I'm dead. Oh, it's a drag sometimes. I ain't gotta love it. I'm working in a high rise, making lots of money. It's a drag sometimes. I ain't gotta love it. I'm working in a high rise, making lots of money. It's a drag. But I ain't gotta love it. And I'm working and working and working and working, working. Fuck that. I ain't gotta love it. I'm working in a high rise, making lots of money. Come on. Day in. That was a musical metaphor right there. Metaphor. Metaphor. Meta after. Meta. An old man. Let's see. I'm going to play a couple more, and then I'm going to be on my way home. I'm going to get home in time for my stories. I hope you guys will enjoy whoever's next and the rest of your evening, and then get home safe and sound. I thank any and all of you that have come here tonight. I hope you've enjoyed yourself, and I hope I have contributed to that in some way, or at least not hindered it. No one wants to be a Jimi Hendrix, you know what I'm saying? or hinder. No, John, that's correct. No one wants to be the band Hinder on Tinder. Tinder can't even get laid on Tinder. I don't want to be a hinder, defender, or detractor. I don't want to be a detractor. She thinks my detractor's sexy. I'm overflowing with bullshit. Clearly, I need to. All right. Well, hell, I'll play this other one. Oh, wait, I made myself a list. Well, once again, if I don't know you, my name is Brian Wright. I'm from Waco, Texas, by way of a bunch of other places, but that's where I started. Oh, my friend Walt, who's been sitting here, asked for this song, so I'm going to try it. It does require this mouth accordion, which no one calls this thing, but I've started. I'm going to do my best to remember it. Thank you for listening. Or not. In the south end of the county, near the highway and the trains, there's a river long since dried up, but a river just the same. When I was just a boy, I would lie there on its bank, my brother and the summer and Maria Sugarcane. My brother was born shaky and he wore our father's rage. And he stumbled through the autumn underneath the winter's weight. He rode a motorcycle and he'd drive down to the banks of the river in the summer with Maria Sugarcane. How they loved each other, their love was wild as hope. None would come between them, but my father's wandering ghost. And I had seen him beat her time and time before. And as I loved my brother, I loved Maria so much more. Well, I loved her young and pretty, and I loved her wild and strong. And I'd never loved another, I loved her for so long. And never would I hurt her, never see her meet with harm. When I told her how I'd found her, she fell into my arms. I told her how I'd found him down there by the riverbanks, that the angels were around him, but that I was just too late. And they carried him off to heaven, my father's sins and all. And I did not hear the shot, and I did not see him fall. Then Maria loved my brother with her purest, bluest eyes. And he carried it in paper, and it never left his side. But I married her 2 summers past the year my brother died. And though sometimes I hear her, I've never seen her cry. I know Maria loves me, but it just ain't the same. It's the way she loved my brother in those summers on the banks. Well, the river long since dried up, Maria Sugarcane, in the south end of the county, near the highway and the trains. In the south end of the county, near the highway and the trains, there's a river long since dried up, but a river just the same. And that's where I found my brother and Maria's one true love. And I knew that I would kill him, and Maria, she would come.
in the corner of the graveyard, near the ground my brother lay, far past the noble families, two more plots are saved. When I and fair Maria seen our final days, may they bury her between us, Maria Sugarcane. All right, thank you very much. Oh, while we're in that mode, I do want to. I'd like to dedicate this next song to my friend Peter. I was a bluebird, I was lost and alone, searching for shelter and far from my home. I was struggling to fly, but you mended my wing, and you're sweeter than springtime. Loved how you'd sing, and you know the song to play when I'm gone. No longer weary and finally home, watching from heaven, fond recollection. Sisters and brethren all gathered round and helped me to lay my burden down. Well, I was a preacher robbed of my faith, surrounded by devils and suspicious of saints. Drawn to salvation, and I was drowning in sin. Well, I found my salvation when you sang again. Well, you know the song to play when I'm gone. No longer weary and finally home, watching from heaven with fond recollection. My sisters and brethren have all gathered around and helped me to lay my burden down. Thanks, Johnny. I heard you sing. All right. Thank you, guys. Have been awesome possums. Awesome possums, indeed. My name is Brian. I'll be back here next Thursday. Maybe I'll bring some friends next time. But this has been a great, enjoyable early evening. And I hope yours is carries on as such. I'll see you next time. I'm going to play one more song. I don't know what it is, but while I'm talking, I'm thinking. While you're talking, I'm thinking. Hey, hey, brother, thank you very much. It is, 'tis the season to give. I mean, I guess every time, every, you know, there's a time of the season. What's your name? Who's your daddy? Is he rich like me? If
If he is, if he's rich like me, then he doesn't have to worry about the money in the bucket. What's your name? Who's your pappy? I've had a great time. Thanks, Deez. Thanks, Daniel. Tip your bartenders. Tip your door person. Be nice to each other. Don't, you know, it's pretty easy. Be cool, man. What do you want to hear, Johnny? How are we closing this out? John Latham, ladies and gentlemen, my personal life coach. He'll be here with, oh, that's right, John Latham and the Lifers next Thursday. Same bat time, same bat channel. I mean, he's later, and neither of us is Batman. But y'all knew that. What you got, Johnny? I could do. Yeah. Oh, no, we've done enough sad ones of that ilk. Not really. I just want to not sing another depressing one. Oh, yeah. I'll do that. Do you want to sing it over my shoulder with me, Johnny? All right, let's do it. Come here. Come here, John Latham. Oh, watch this. We'll just stand up like professionals. Watch this. No, no, you know, I'm almost done. There's like 2 minutes left. Daniel Walker, look at him. Daniel trying to Walker. Just save the day, though. We're just going to do this. This is a professional club, damn it. Professional country cocktail lounge.
We'll be like Simon and Kerplunk. Beans and rice and Jesus Christ.
That's right, sure is. God damn, I'm good at this.
I can
Tina Turner. All right, here's one I'll dedicate to another friend, my good friend Simon Stokes. Yeah. He used to live out in the desert, and now he don't live anywhere, or he lives everywhere, I guess. No, this death ain't gonna hold me down. I'm everywhere now. He gave me the title for this song, and I walked around with it in my pocket for a long time, and then I finally finished it. It's called Beans and Rice and Jesus Christ. Right? Wait, I remember it now. Beans and rice and Jesus Christ, and Jesus, wouldn't it be nice if we had more beans and rice to eat? Son is just like his old man, tried and he will try again. Give that boy just half a chance and call him even Steve. In the slums of Santiago, there's a painting on the wall. Mother Mary, can't you hear me? Mother Mary, are you near me? Mother Mary, can't you hear me when I call? Who forgot this time, John? It's been a while since I had the feeling. True is such a lovely word, and blue is such a lovely bird. Elusive, but you know it when you see it. And that girl can't tell your fortune, man. She's blind, deaf, and dumb. Mother Mary, can't you hear me? Mother Mary, do you fear me? Mother Mary, can't you hear me? Cab ride, Amsterdam, I get too high. Nashville's where the well runs dry for pretty girls like me. New Orleans got that second line, they all sing good in Caroline.
LA, have you changed your mind? LA, have you changed your mind? LA, have you changed your mind? I hope I never see it. How quickly I've forgotten all that seemed to take so long. Mother Mary, how am I doing? Mother Mary, am I ruined? Mother Mary, am I doing something wrong? John Latham, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you all very much. We'll see you next Thursday.